The Quran denies the crucifixion of Jesus, and Islam says it was Judas that died there. But unfortunately, the crucifixion is Roman history, and every scholar believes it by way of majority.